Hi, I am Yuke and I'm going to explain you how to do prime factorization. Start with a composite number like 42. Then draw a fact that makes 42 like 7 times 6. 7 is already prime and 6 is composite. So then make 3 times 2 equals 6. 3 and 2 are already prime. So then you've got your prime factorization, which is 7 times 3 times 2.